first date, keep it to a minimum. Keep it brief. Don't go to each other's homes, and definitely just go out for a coffee, a light bite, or perhaps a drink after work. If you make it too long, there could be too much alcohol involved, and things could get sloppy.
You're no fun! That's the problem! What?
I was thinking maybe you should stop now, because you've had a lot to drink, and, you know, I'm worried about you driving home.
Oh, no problem. I'll go to your house.
Here's a better way to behave on a first date. Want some more coffee?
No, but I'd like to offer you some of this kosher wine I picked up for you special on the way here.
Oh, thanks so much. I'd love some. Just a little, though. I'm driving.